Heyo there, ladies and gentlemen. It's Vale, and I'd like to welcome you back to Darksiders. Last episode, we finally freed Azrael, restoring the portal, or the well, back to its full functionality, restoring the Angel of Death back to his full power, and now we are off to face off against Straga, the man that killed us, or rather the demon that killed us, that giant massive Hulk that liked to throw taxis at us. Yes, it's time for round two, mofos, and we are going to make it an impactful one. Let's grab some health, just because we might need it. And open. Is this another elevator of death? Doesn't seem to be so far. It might just be a really long one, though. Let's hope it's not. It might just be, because it's all climactic, building up suspense as you go and fight Straga. But, you know. Straga ain't nothing compared to us. Hey, look at there. Look at that dark, ominous aura just glowing off in the distance. And look, there's teleporter pads. Hey, there's suspicious eye on his back, which surely isn't his weak point.
You are stronger than Straga, remember? But here, you face Straga with no hope of victory or escape. Straga is the mightiest of the Destroyer's chosen.
That's a nice teleport pad you have in
your hand. Your master chose poorly.
Straga will enjoy killing you again.
And he's got that scar in his eye to remind him of us. Please hit him. No! No, no, no! Damn it! Straga. It didn't do it! Dodge to the left.
How long will you run from Straga?
Why is he not doing it? Why is it not doing it? It didn't do it! Everyone saw it! It didn't do it! Can you please? Can you please? Are you going to... Maybe I have to do it on this one?
How long will you run from Straga?
Why is it not doing it? What the hell? Okay. We need a redo on that one. We need a redo. Okay. I have no fudging idea what happened there or why it did that. Also, we lost the chest now. Oh my god, that's actually really, really infuriating. I lost the chest now and everything. Because the game didn't want to recognize I was... I don't know. Maybe it was me. Maybe I was standing on top of it. I don't know. That was really, really shatty. Just tremendously. And I have no health. No health crystals or anything. So... we're going to have to rely on very good stone skin timing and dodging. Also, we can turn into our demon state, red demon state or whatever, unleash state, to soak up a few hits if need be. We can use it as like an invulnerability for a short time. Okay, come on, get us across the Straga. Let's try it again. Yeah. Okay. Nope.
How long will you run from Straga?
Why is it not?
Strog, I will kill you again.
Why is it not doing it? This is actually really upsetting me.
Strog, I will kill you again.
Okay. This is... At first it was funny, now it's just infuriating.
How long will you run from Strog? Strog, I will kill you again.
Let's try putting the portal on the ground first, and then on his hammer. It shouldn't really matter which one we do, but let's just try it for shats and giggles. Okay, well, we finally figured that way out. Alright, we figured it out. So for some reason, you have to do it on the ground first. Some unknown reason. I don't know why. But yeah, you have to do it on the ground first. Oh yeah, that's right. He summons these little bastards.
This time, you will stay dead. Tricky horseman.
Alright, yep, that's right. Okay, we have to keep using... What the hell? Okay, get away from the edge, please. Okay, yep. We got caught in that animation, which is fine because it makes us invulnerable to just about everything he does. Okay. Whoa. Whoa! Oh, okay, I get it. I remember it now.
How long will you run from Strog?
As long as I need to. Okay. One more should do it. One more should do it. Okay, activate the portals. Activate the portal. That one's already activated. Whew! Sorry I'm not adding much commentary. Okay, perfect. Okay, come here. Just... Come here. Oh. I'm sorry for that. My controller came unplugged. Let's make sure everything is right. Yep, everything looks good. Fantastic. Let's make sure nothing else messed up. Let's check OBS. Okay, everything looks good. Good.
This time, you will stay.
No, don't! Punch me. Okay, you're going to... No! Wrong way! I did it the wrong way!
Strog, I will kill you again.
Yeah, well, alright, that's the second hit. Alright. That's the second time on the eye. Let's hope we can do this better now. Alright, first we're going to maul your face in a bit. Okay, good. Now you summon your minions, whatever you want to call them. That's fine. We'll take care of all of these angels. I do not care. That's right, I'm too strong. Oh shit, can you please just die? Okay, thank you for just dying.
Strong, I will punish you for that.
What? I didn't even do anything yet. I haven't even touched you.
Strong, I will punish.
No! Alright, that's the second hit. We are not looking good on health by any stretch of the imagination. God, I hate that they take away that health from you. Okay, but we've got a lot of wrath to work with. No! Darn it.
Strong, I will kill you.
Alright. Second hit. We've got this. We still have 3 bars of health left. Looking better than our last other attempts. We've got it. At least I like to think we do. Okay. And we have a lot of wrath to work with.
This time, you will Oop,
teleport through. Good. He hit his own angels. Beautiful. No, I'm not. I'm not here. Okay. Teleport. Good. He didn't kill him, but he took him out for us. Hit him onto the ground, at the very least.
This time, you will stay dead.
No! Okay, I think... No! Damn it! Oh god, really? That's my only complaint with these damn portals. Sometimes you get too close. Oh my god, no. Please, no. Please, no. Please. Please.
How long will you run from Strong?
Okay. Come on, this should be... Hopefully this is the last one. I would not be surprised if it's not, but hopefully this should be the last one. This episode has gone on far too damn long. At least for me it has. Oh, yes! 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 Get fudge, Strugga. Oh, is that a portal into his mouth? Oh, damn. Ah, that's what I call a splitting headache. I'm allowed to make a crappy joke after all that I endured.
As I said, Strugga and the tower are one. Now let's see how useful I can be.
Please, yes, let's see how useful you can be. Oh. Yay. Hopefully this takes us somewhere safe.
Hurry!
Yes, please. Take us somewhere safe.
He came to me after his death. Abaddon. Alive. And I wanted so much to believe. I was such a fool.
Azrael, you saw Abaddon after he fell.
Saw him? I brought him here to Eden.
To Eden?
What treachery is this, Azrael? Eden doesn't exist. Not anymore.
Ignorant sprite.
Ignorant sprite.
I bore witness as the first ones were cast out and the garden fell to ruin. I could not let Heaven's first gift and greatest weapon simply rot, or worse, fall to darkness. I hid it away.
The Tree of Knowledge. Then Abaddon has been to the tree.
You must draw upon its gifts now. If some way exists to stop the destroyer, the tree will show it to you. I never dared use it myself. Perhaps if I had, things would have been different.
And Abaddon, what of his gift?
That was not for me to know. Each who comes before the tree receives a different gift. Some receive nothing. Others are driven mad by visions, or simply destroyed. No, I cannot say for certain. Come.
Yes, we come to the Tree of Knowledge. Welcome to the Garden of Eden. Ooh, and a lifestone. Look at there, two health things waiting for me right there. Is there anything else? We're eventually going to go to the Shadow Realm here. Yes, yes, yes. And there's two beautiful things. One with health and one of wrath. Which, now we're going to progress here.
There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Or those who can
Horsemen,
fly.
You have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow. Then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
And now we don the mask. Face yourself, horseman. Oh. Can I... Oh, for some reason... Hold on one moment. Okay, there we go. It came uncontrolled, or unplugged for a moment. Oh, Mask of Shadows. And it's Shadow War! Oh. There we go. Nope. That's not gonna work on me! Whoa, that time it did. Hey, that's my move. That's my signature. Come on. There we go. Yeah. Big ass demon fight. Yeah. Big old demons wrestling it out. Yeah, there we go. Destroy the darkness. Draw. Hey, look. He was wearing some dark armor.
Heaven's first gift awaits you. I will remain here with the Watcher.
I'm not letting the horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Ooh. Yep, he'll destroy him.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.
He's like, God, that's appalling to watch. And now with the Mask of Shadows, we can freely enter the Shadow World. We can go commune with the tree, and we can start progressing onwards, finding out what kind of knowledge the tree is waiting for us. But with Shadow War and our demons defeated, I think that is a perfect spot to end today's episode. Next time, we will be exploring the Garden of Eden after the fall of man and what state it fell into after Adam and Eve left. But that is a story for another day. As for now, I hope you all have a wonderful day and a great evening. This has been Valen. See ya.